time she sings, we'll listen. Dahil sa bawat performance niya, siguradong may moment na mapagpapatulala sa atin. Yan ang tatak ng isa sa mga pinaka-iniidolo ninyong young divas ng bansa, si Morissette. With her powerful voice and exceptional dedication to her craft, she soared to greater heights. Kinilala siya hindi lang sa Pilipinas, kundi sa iba't ibang panig ng mundo. At sa kabila ng mga pagsubok na bigla niyang hinarap, patuloy siyang lumaban. Ultimately, rising from the ashes to prove that she's the Asia's Phoenix we've grown to love. And now, Morissette is back with a brand new look, brand new music, and a brand new stories to tell. Last December, bukod sa release ng bago niyang awiting, Love You Still, ibinahagi niya rin ang balitang engaged na siya sa kanyang long-time best friend and answered prayer, ang singer-songwriter na si Dave Lamar. She then shared another dream come true, ang dream house na kanyang ipinundar for her loved ones. Talaga namang wala nang makakapigil pa sa kanyang paglipad. And today, she's all set to take us on a high with her brand new single, Phoenix, as she makes a big comeback on ASAP Natin To stage. Kapamilya, kapatid, ka-A to Z, make way for the one and only Asia's Phoenix, Morissette!
The Asia's Phoenix. Tama nga naman. Phoenix dapat ang tawag sa artist na ito. The Asia's Phoenix has returned. Morissette, welcome home. And please, I am so excited. I'm just like all our kapamilya, our ka-A to Z, and our kapatid na I'm sure medyo naghihintay na rin sila. They've been waiting for so long for your return. Batiin mo naman sila.
Thank you. Hello, everybody, mga kapamilya, mga kapatid, mga ka-A to Z. Kumusta na po kayo? I am so glad to be back and to be performing back on the ASAP stage and to be able to share very exciting news and stories with everybody.
Wow, Mori, we've missed you here so much. Grabe, napakagandang homecoming naman yan dahil finally narinig na namin lahat ang iyong new single titled Phoenix.
Yeah, bagay na bagay yun.
Sigurado ko nagpa-party lahat ng mga sandamakmak na fans mo. Grabe, nakita ka nila ulit on stage.
Nag-launch yun at number one, I think.
Yes, on iTunes. Wow. And I really have the fans to thank for that. I'm just very proud of this lang tala because it is my second co-written and co-produced track with Underdog Music, Stages Sessions, and just my Stages family. And I'm so happy they're so supportive. Wow. Maraming salamat.
I have a question, Mori. Yes, tukul ba saan tong kantang ito, itong Phoenix?
Actually, so we really wanted to share this song by the end of 2020 just because of everything that went on with the pandemic, lahat ng lives lost. But then we also just decided now we could launch it naman for next year para we can start 2021 on a better note. And it's really just an inspiring song, something na makalift ng spirits natin, especially after a very tough year. So yun lang naman. And of course, coming from personal experience as well, parang I wanna keep going.
Well, you know, it's good that you're sharing all of this through your music, through your God-given talents. Pero ang alam ko, hindi lang ang pagbabalik mo at ang iyong bagong single ang ipinagdidiriwang natin today. Yes. Sorry, I'm excited to say this because I know that the Phoenix, Morissette, you are engaged. And very soon, you will become a Mrs. Lamar.
Tarak.
Now, wait. I have to say, you know, I mean, how does that feel? I mean,
I'm just so blessed dito. I mean, you know Dave for the longest time.
Yes, of course. I've known him for a long time.
And you even saw him on The Voice. We're on the same batch together, yes. Same team. Puro Team Sarah po kami. But I've known him even before then. Even before I was TV5, I've already known Dave. And I'm just so happy na we found each other. And sobrang laki nang naitulong niya sa akin, especially my music right now. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have... Walang Phoenix, walang Love You Still, walang regrowth Morissette after 10 years.
Well, all I can say is you're looking great. And
Thank
I know that
you.
He has a lot to do with that too. And you must be happy.
Thank
Lamar,
you.
May you both be blessed and continue to make this Phoenix soar and be happy at the same time.
Thank you.
And I just have to add, pagaling ka ng pagaling, Mori. Grabe ka talaga.
Actually, may proof there's proof. I mean, there's a way to prove all of that Eric said because you have a concert coming up too.
Well, yeah? It's not really. It's a benefit show also okay. that we're doing for Tito Freddy Santos's family. It's called First Name Anu under Manila Genesis Trumpets and Stages.
Lapit
and
na.
These are featuring songs that was written and even directed by Direk Freddy.
Yeah.
And songs that started from First Name,
yes.
which you were a part
yes,
of as
I was
well.
A part of that.
First Name and we're so excited to be able to share reimagined songs with all of you.
Wow. Pero ang tanong naming lahat dito ay kailan ba ang kasal?
Ang lunch.
You know.
Ang lunch? Ang kainan? Wala pa. Wala pa talaga. To be very, very straightforward with everybody just because we've been working on a lot of stuff. I mean, ngayon lang naman talaga kami nakapag get together ni Dave to be able to work on what we're doing right now. Kaya parang...
Yes.
And it's hard with COVID. We don't know.
Yeah,
we
yeah.
want to be able to gather all our loved ones
yes,
and
yes,
friends
yes,
and
yes,
family.
Yes.
Pero COVID, I mean, time magpapakita si Lord kung kailan. Ito
well,
na siya. Ganun.
Things are still, great things are still happening and God bless you.
Thank you,
and Dave as well.
Woo! Thank you, guys.
Welcome
Thank
home
you
again.
As a family.
Oh, sige, ganito. Since we're all in the mood of celebrating, ituloy-tuloy na natin ang ating pagdiriwang. Balik tayo sa dance floor, okay? With, no, not with Eric, but with the latest TikTok dance hits with Joshua, Enchong, Kyle, and ang nagulat sa atin kagabi sa Your Face Sounds Familiar bilang Apple the App. Mga kapamilya, our sample king, Jong Hilario!